He was caught and sentenced to 10.5 years in prison. The other acid attacker was never found.
Manchester United, the Beatles, Barry, cross the Mersey. And possibly most famous of all is the much-loved sculpture, the Angel of the North, or the Northern Sculpture. This part of the country is also well known for producing hilarious entertainers like Bee Wax or Sean Curley's. None was bigger though than George Formby, whose cheeky songs about having sex with other men's wives often outshone his ability as a talented rock musician. Another hugely popular star was Gracie Fields, the famous drag act from Rochdale. You'd have to say that's a pretty convincing woman, but Gracie was in fact played by Albert Chisholm, a part-time blacksmith and tic-tac-toe man.
36-year-old Darren Pencil, who just minutes later would be involved in a deadly confrontation, turned violent. In images shown to the jury, but too graphic to be released publicly, the victim is seen being stabbed 18 times in just 25 seconds. Darren Pencil admits possessing a knife, but has pleaded not guilty to murdering Lee Pomeroy.
This man approached and put his arm around her, stopping her in her tracks. That's when police say he demanded she hand over valuables, threatening to slash her with a box cutter. Seconds later, he reaches into her jacket, grabs her cell phone, and runs off.